It put
Detroit.
They put
Slim. I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn. You must not have got them. The property was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble the addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, okay, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend question him for the sums kid who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground distributed with scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like you, skid who did with ruckus too, that bitch was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan. Little brother, man, he's only 6 years old. We waited in a blistering cold for you for 4 hours. You just pretty vicious, man. You like this for the idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I ain't that mad, so I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Detroit? You said if I write to you, we'd write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. We used to always cheat on my mom and my mother. I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have you this today, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got shit else to that shit else when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much you bleed. It's like adrenaline. The pain is such and such a rush for me. See, everything you say is real. And I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend jealous cause I talk about you 24-7. And she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. Be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Still in yours then. Yes, we should be together too. Hey, what? Hey, what? Hey, what?